Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. I know by now you guys are probably just like, dude, stop recording the M3 and all that, but... got Jagger in the Escalade behind us. He's actually carrying the lip. It barely fits in my car. I don't know how we even got it back, actually. Because, like, we had to fold down the rear seats, and even then it was still kind of pushing it. But he's my ride back and the transport for the Carbon. I also forgot to mention that the only reason I'm taking it to Sean is because he's going to be, like, hard mounting the lip to the actual bumper and like drilling it in stuff instead of like putting 3M tape or anything like sketchy like that, because I want it to be like super secure. And also, I believe the last time that I on my 335, the last time I like did something with the bumper, I put it back on and there were like 6 extra screws. So like I'm trying to make sure like everything's all like official and legit for the M3 build. But I will be eventually, like, if there's something a little bit smaller, if it's like engine modification, stuff like that, I will definitely be doing it myself and showing it to you guys. Unfortunately, today though, I'm only dropping the car off and then I gotta go to work, so that sucks. But yeah, I'll try to do like more step-by-step videos later on as I shift. I don't know how people can drive manuals and vlog at like the same time. That is like the hardest thing to do. But yeah, so I just wanted to give you guys that little tea, because yeah, I'm not gonna be able to really film a whole lot of them putting on the lip since I have to go. Alright, so transferred over the Carbon lip now into the E90. I'm gonna be leaving the car here, probably come back in a couple hours because I gotta go to work, and then I'll show you the struts that need to be replaced, but I'll show you the front of the car as it sits right now. Out of here. So yeah, show you guys the after. And we come back to the There's Sean's E92 again. I just dropped the car off. Currently in the whip with the Yeggman. So we'll be back probably in like, I don't know, maybe not 3 hours, around 3 o'clock. Maybe 2 to 3 o'clock if I can get off. If not, then either tonight or come back tomorrow to pick the car up. So keep you guys updated on how everything goes. All right, we are back after work with Jag. He actually had a slow leak in his IS. There was a nail in it that they couldn't see from the outside, so they actually unmounted the tire and fixed that, so that's all good. Sean from Mashimaro posted on the story, I'm assuming that the car is done, or like, that he posted the car done because he tagged me in it, and he tagged me in it already once, so I'm assuming the second one is it like all done and stuff. I haven't looked at it yet. So right now we're headed back up to his shop to go grab the car and everything. So
I'm gonna look real quick.
Okay, yeah, let's get Jagger's reaction of it. Is it heat?
Oh, okay.
Is it heat?
It's pretty sick. Shoot. It's pretty sick. I'm trying not to swear right now because
Jesus
that last
Christ.
Video I was swearing too much, but I think you're going to like it.
Damn. Like all right. Yeah, we'll catch up with you guys when we get to Sean's shop and we'll show you around the car and everything. Okay, we just arrived at Sean's. We're driving up right now. Still haven't seen the car. Oh, God, that's dirty. That is dirty. The fitment looks pretty good too. That's what I was worried about, is the fitment on these sometimes isn't like awesome.
That is so cool.
Park next, back in next to me so we can put them next side by side. Dude, this guy just has whips. There's two Supras.
Should
M4.
Back into your car.
Two M3s. Yeah, just fucking, holy crap.
Yeah, that road out here isn't gonna be too good for you.
That's so freaking awesome. Yeah, the roads on the way to Sean's shop
suck.
Atrocious.
Absolutely bonkers.
All right, we're getting out now. Let's see. What do y'all think? Does that look fire? I think it looks awesome.
Good lips and whips.
That looks so good. That's like the GT4 style that I'm trying to go for. Hence the GT4 lip. That looks freaking awesome. Here's me and Jagger's whips right next to each other also. Look at the lineup Sean has here. Supra, the Z92, another Supra, M4, M3. Just ridiculous whips. This is on TEs. E88s. That's on TEs. Stock wheels. Ridiculous. Just looking at both cars now. Here they sit with the front lips. We also just figured out Jagger's missing. Jagger just got his wheels fixed and they must have taken this one off for whatever reason. And yeah, the center cap is now missing. He has the floating ones and the front one is now missing, so that's awesome.
Perfect, thank you, appreciate it.
What'd they say?
I hate Discount Tire. I will always say that for the rest of my life. Never go there. Wish Schwab is 10 times better.
What'd they say?
They told me, they were like, yeah, so we can find it in shop. And they're like, oh, well, we have some other BMW center caps. I'm like, no.
Floating.
I have the floating ones because I want to be on my hot boy. You know what I'm saying? But those look so much, they look great when you're driving because they stay level. But
yeah, I like that for pictures.
I can't have like one that's not and all of the rest of them being floating. So they told me if I give them the part number, they'll buy me a new one. But I don't know how long that's gonna take. So I think I'd rather just buy my own and never go back. So.
Back in the E90 now. Leaving Sean's shop. Huge shout out to Sean Amashimaro. Homie is literally hooking it up as always. Jag also just picked up a brand new forged carbon piece because he has carbon.
You can put the Elkin Toro one on your car if you want.
Yeah, it's true. He has forged carbon up here and then flat bottom down here and then it's Alcantara in the middle. And so he has an Alcantara one that's in the middle of this. So we're gonna be replacing this with a forged carbon one. That'll be the next video.